Lindsay Lohan is back in the news. Not for a wardrobe malfunction or a court hearing, but today it has been found out that she has just recently been in a car accident that has totaled her car and sent her to the emergency room in LA. An 18-wheeler cut her off and caused this accident, and it has caused her to be in some serious trouble with her assistant as well. Her assistant was taken to the hospital in an ambulance, and obviously that's not a good thing. But it sounds like Lindsay will be okay.